In the last session, it will be discussed about the air. Karna, what is the constituents of air? Then, what is the properties of air? All will be discussed. In this session, it will be discussed is the air pollution. Air pollution. See? Children, observe this. The figures in your textbook. See what will be happens here. Karna, see these are all the burning of the substances, burning of the agricultural waste, then the release of the smoke from the factories. See then, see here the smoke will be released by the moving of the vehicles. See observe all those things here, the burning of the tires, then the burning of the garbage, then other things, the burning of the crackers, etc., etc. Karna, all those things. What happens here? The air pollution will be occurs. Air will be polluted. Air, what do you mean by air pollution? Means air the mixing of chemicals, dust, microorganisms which are harmful to which are harmful to man, which are harmful to man and other organisms into air. This is known as the air pollution. See here the mixing of chemicals, dust, microorganisms which are harmful to man and other organisms into air. But now it is known as the air pollution. See, that means while the burning of the substances, it may be the fuels or the plastic papers, etc., etc. But now, see here the when the burning will be taking place, that will be released as the large amount of the smoke. These all will enter into the environment, that means the atmosphere. But now, yeah, then what happens? Due to all these activities, see, these are undesirable to us. Undesirable to us, the air will becomes the polluted. Air becomes the polluted. See, that is known as the air pollution. Air pollution. See, okay, children. See, the next, what are the causes for this air pollution? Yenen in the karanagalenu air pollution aagbekandre yenenu anta helbuttu. We will be discussed some causes of the air pollution. See, okay, the causes of air pollution. How is the air pollution will be occurs? Air pollution inga agutte. Karna, so I will be write some of the examples. Here the burning of fossil fuels. Burning of the fossil fuels. See children, fossil fuels means it may be the diesel, petrol or coal. It may be burnt in the vehicles, or may be burnt in the industries, or may be burnt in the home. Karna, see all those things, the burning of the fossil fuels, it will be causes the air pollution. Next, the burning of agricultural waste. Agricultural waste, burning of agricultural waste. So that what happens? It will be agricultural waste means you again now bele maadirthivi bele maadirthakkanta ond gidaglu ella kuda nu benki aagibittu sutta irthare aitha. It may be the sugar cane, it may be the tomato plants, or it may be the other crops. Karna, they may burnt. Due to this, what happens? The air will be polluted. See, then the burning of garbage waste ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಈ ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಸುಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ದ ಏರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಪೊಲ್ಯೂಟೆಡ್. ಏರ್ ದಿ ಏರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಪೊಲ್ಯೂಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮೆನಿ ವೇಸ್. ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ಡ್ ಸಮ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ ಸಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಟೆಲ್ ಟು ಯು. ಸೊ ಹಾಗೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಸೊ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಏರ್ ಪೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸೀರಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ಅಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ದಿ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. Certain in the human beings still be causes the cancer, then the breathing problems, then heart diseases, etc. See, for the plants will not be grow properly. Karna. See, then these animals, some of the species may be get extincted. See, then what we have to be do for the prevent of air pollution? What we have to be do? See, we will be discussed some points to about the preventive measures of the air pollution. See, first what we have to be do? We have to be grow. We have to grow more plants. Karna, here they to control the air pollution, and we grow more and more plants. See, then the use public transport. Use the public transport. Public transport means sarvajanika. Ita sarvajanika. ಒಂದು ಸೌಲಭ್ಯನ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಬಸ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್. ದೆನ್ ಯಾಡ್ ಬಿ ಯೂಸ್ ದಿ ಸಿ ಅವಾಯ್ಡ್ ದಿ ಅವಾಯ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಇಂಥ ಬರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಬರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಾರ್ಬೇಜ್ ಬರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಗಾರ್ಬೇಜ್ ಸಿ ಸಿ ದೆನ್ ದೇರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದ ಮೆನಿ ಪ್ರಿವೆಂಟಿವ್ ಮೆಜರ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್. Karna, increase the height of the chimney. Height of the chimneys in the industry. Chimneys means the hoge hogutala. Aitha adrin en madbeku? Height of the chimneys has been increased. See, these are the some of the measures we can be used to prevent the air pollution. Karna, the growing of more plants and trees, the use of the public transport, avoiding the burning of garbage, increase the height of the chimneys, etc. So, okay, children, what will be discussed in this session? Will be discussed about the air pollution, then causes of the air pollution, effects of the air pollution, and the preventive measures of the air pollution. In the next session, will be discussed about the another topic.